back with another video for you guys, and today I'll be doing a mukbang slash interesting and meaningful story time. So if you, before we get into the video, make sure to get your quarters water bottles in the description, and make sure you use the code Vicky to get free shipping on your first order. And y'all, sorry if I had a background noise that you're in dinner too. And today I will be munching some some homemade tacos. Y'all, turn the TV down. I'm gonna get copyrighted. So what? So today I have tacos. I have a bowl, a tortilla bowl. I have ranch tacos with meat, cheese, and lettuce and sauce. Let's take our first bite first because I'm hungry. Let's go. Mmm. Well, fine, this is good. I mean, who made a meat thing? You did?
Yeah. Did that steak on me?
No. You did a good job. Mmm. Okay, so first we're gonna start off with. This happened a while ago, but I just wanted to bring it up because if you are getting bullied at school, you should really go tell somebody. Don't just tell nobody. You have to tell somebody. You be a teacher, your mom, anybody. But at least you tell somebody. Oh, God. Okay, so I'm gonna tell you my story time. At the time I was getting like, I guess you could say bullied. I don't know. Because when, okay, so let me give you okay. So it was this girl. That was in my class, and she loved like she was a bad student. Like she had to go to like English management class, whatever. And she always liked to talk about me all the freaking time. Like, all the time, y'all. Is that bullying, y'all? Is that called bullying? When somebody, like, talk about you?
It's something,
kind of sorta, yeah.
Well, she liked to always talk about me, and it got to a point where she tried to follow me home. Y'all remember that, y'all? You had to come up to the school?
Oh, yeah.
You know that girl? Yeah, it got to a point, she followed me home. And then her sisters, and they would just, like, see all this stuff, like, it was crazy, y'all. Sorry, y'all, I'm hungry. So, like, she would do little, like, when I walk in, she would do, like, little smudges to me and stuff. And all that stuff, y'all. It was crazy. I don't know why she was doing that. I guess she was jealous or something. I don't know. Every time we got out of school, her sister used to link up with her, and then they used to start pointing at me and all that. This is crazy. And then all the time we would get ready to walk, they will always follow us home. I have no idea. They don't know why they was following us home. And then my sister had to come to the school, and she had to settle it. And the craziest thing, my sister came up to the school. The girl was talking about something. No, I didn't. No, I wasn't. Blah, blah, blah. I'm like, wow. Smudging me, all that stuff. But then when somebody come up to the school, you want to be a crybaby and say, oh, I didn't do it. Disgusting. My sister, she had the same problem as me. And everybody came up to say, who I came to school? Mommy, who else was it?
Who?
Dang, for real?
Was you in elementary or middle?
Elementary.
Oh, no, it was me and a couple of my friends.
Oh, yeah. That girl was scared, honey. And she never... She never talked about me, did nothing to me ever again. She was trying to be my friend, and I did not want to be her friend because, sweetie, who want to be friends with you and doing all that junk? Right, go ahead. I'm sorry the story probably everywhere. But I just wanted to put out, if you are getting bullied to the point where you don't know what to do, you should really go tell somebody, because that's never keep it to yourself, because you will
feel bad for yourself.
Yeah, you're gonna feel bad for yourself, and there's gonna be so much weight on you, and you're not gonna know what to do. You're gonna always be crying because, like,
you're gonna
feel scared. So you always gotta make sure you tell somebody about this. Do not never keep it in, because it can get really hard. You could tell anybody, but make sure it's an adult so they can fix the problem and see what's going on.
And don't
you trust. But the teachers, when you tell the teachers, they don't really do anything. Because there was this boy, excuse me. He just loved picking with me. Like, every time I come outside, he used to always run because I had a track for him and take it and run with it. Like, so bad.
He likes you.
But yeah, he used to do all that stuff. It was so freaking annoying.
You know that girl?
What? Mm-hmm.
I have a baby next month.
How old is she?
18. Anyway, yeah. That's all I'm gonna tell y'all. If you're getting bullied or somebody picking with you, or somebody talking about you, tell your mom if you have a mom. Tell anybody, because they will help you. It will prevent it from stop happening. You know what I mean? That's really important. This is so good. But I gotta hurry up over this video because I was gonna do another video, like a bad little version, but I was out all day. Y'all just sold, I promise. How many tacos is there? Woo! So good. And also, if you ever get bullied and you need somebody to talk to, I'm always here. Y'all can always DM me on Instagram, which is Vicky.1. Or if you just need to talk, you know what I mean? You can always DM me. I can give you some advice. Yeah. Or you can always DM my sister, my older sister. Her Instagram is, what is it?
That lucky underscore shell.
I'll put it in, like, in the description. Y'all, she knows a lot. She can, like, I promise y'all. So, if you don't feel like DMing me, if you think, because I'm, like, probably the same age, you will always DM my older sister. She'll give you some, like, the best advice ever. So, make sure I DM her. It's going to be in the description, her Instagram. Yeah.
Like, my sister's been a lot. She knows a lot.
Yeah, my sister, she's been through a whole lot of stuff. Last bite. This is hot. So good. All right, so. That was the end of the video. I'm so sorry this is short. I'm so sorry, but I will be coming back with another video, so stay tuned. Make sure you get the videos up, like, comment, subscribe. And like I said, go follow my older sister Instagram. If you want to talk to somebody, you don't feel like you can talk to somebody else, you can always talk to her. Her Instagram will be in the description, and if you want to talk to me too, it's going to always be in the description. But like always, my videos, all I want you to do is be a video and play.